The former commander of one of the Khmer Rouge's most brutal prisons has died this Wednesday at the age of 77. Kaing Guek Eav, who was better known as Comrade Duch, was admitted to hospital on Monday with breathing difficulties. He was serving a life prison term for war crimes and crimes against humanity for his part in the Maoist regime, which controlled Cambodia in the late 1970s. Let's take a listen now to how some residents there have been reacting to this news.
អត់ឡាជាអតីតកាលហ្នឹងសុំទៅជាប់គុកបន្ថែមទៀតទេក្មួយប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវគាត់ស្លាប់បាត់ហើយសើហៅសកម្មគាត់ទៅចាប់ធំហ្នឹងទៅខ្ញុំយល់ថាពេលនេះជាពេលចុងក្រោយរបស់គាត់ដែលរឿងអតីតកាលវាកន្លងមកវាមានហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែពេលហ្នឹងទៅចប់ហ្មងសោកស្ដាយវាសោកស្ដាយហ្នឹងព្រោះគាត់នៅគាត់ចេះតែដំណោះស្រាយពីរឿងដើមមកយើងដឹងពេលក្រោយៗអញ្ចឹងណាយើងក្មេងក្រោយយើងត្រូវតែដឹងខ្លះបន្តគាត់ទៅហើយយើងគ